My name is David Kagan. The wells around here in the mountain west of us here in Torbert Village. They're in the mountains up there north of us, and they are in the mountaintops here east of us. I've biked and hiked hundreds of miles throughout this valley and the mountains surrounding it. I like to listen to the creek gurgling along, but since the truck traffic, that's really been ruined.
Construction vehicle, do not follow. What choice do I have?
My count of the truck traffic totals about 50 to 60 every hour, and that includes triaxles, 18-wheelers, and pickup trucks.
$750 to $1,500 every 24 hours, 7 days a week.
They don't spread the information about what all is involved in their Marcellus Shale gas operations until it affects the environment.
I feel like my rights have been absolutely ignored. I don't feel individual rights have been taken into account.
This is just the beginning. They currently have less than 50 working wells in this area, and they're supposed to have thousands coming. I wanted to live here, but I wanted to grow old here.